My name's Geoff, and I'm one of the pilots here at Virgin Australia. Today, we're going to be talking about turbulence. Turbulence is caused by disrupted airflow. Often in clear air turbulence, wind speeds can reach up to 300 kilometres per hour, and that can cause the odd niggly bump or two. Turbulence often feels worse than what it is, but when we're watching our flight instruments, we're seeing less than a 0.5% change in altitude.
An aircraft flies within the pocket of air surrounding the aircraft. The density of the air can be affected by a multitude of things, including wind, temperature, pressure, and when you're on the aircraft, you'll feel this as turbulence.
If you do experience difficulty with turbulence, the best seat to pick on the aircraft is over the top of the wing. You may see the wing move, but what it's doing is it's absorbing the turbulence so that you don't experience as much. You may experience some slight noise, like creaking and groaning. This is actually the overhead lockers.
Turbulence, in fact, is quite common when you're flying. It can be when you're taking off a landing, passing through cloud, or when you come across a jet stream. We work with the pilots to make sure that your flight avoids these areas of potential turbulence so that you arrive safely at your destination.
During turbulence, one of the first things we do is put the seatbelt sign on, and you might hear from one of the pilots,
"Passengers and cabin crew, please return to your seats and fasten seatbelts."
After we put the seatbelt sign on, you may see the cabin crew walk through. They'll be checking to make sure you've got your seatbelt on and everything's secure. When we strike turbulence en route, we always change altitude. One of the other things we often do is just slow the aircraft down slightly, so you may hear the engines come back a tiny bit. That's not because of a safety issue, it's because we want to give you the smoothest ride we possibly can.
The design of modern aircraft has evolved over time for coping with turbulence. If anything was to ever go wrong with one system or component, there is always a backup that can do the job of that original component. The same service that you do on your car every 6 or 12 months, we effectively do the same checks on our aircraft every 48 hours.
If you are a guest on board one of our aircraft and are anxious about turbulence, please let one of the friendly cabin crew know and we'll make sure that you have a safe and comfortable flight.
Sometimes in very strong wind conditions, air traffic control increases the spacing between aircraft. That means the arrival and departure rate might be slower than normal. You could incur a delay in these situations. We understand that delays can be frustrating, but we're doing everything we can to get you away safely and comfortably. Virgin Australia has thousands of employees that make sure our flights get airborne smoothly. If you're feeling anxious at any time, you know that you've got the whole company behind you. After hearing from our experts today, I hope you've got a better understanding of how we manage turbulence. Your safety and comfort is our number one priority.